These are the images from Saturday police operation that led to the arrest of the state minister for labor, Herbert Kavafunzachi. The minister's denial about taking the bribe before he was shoved into a waiting police car left many lingering questions.
Is it true you picked 10?
I didn't. The cameras are there. I didn't.
But NTV has obtained an audio recording that's been doing the rounds on social media, in which a voice similar to that of Minister Kavafunzachi is heard asking to meet the proprietor of Ayer to clear his name before the president.
Now, this is Herbert. Honorable Herbert Kavafunzachi.
But how can I know you, Minister? Because
at least you know me.
Honorable, no, I don't know you. Just you are the one telling me now. You are the one.
Tell me yesterday. Didn't you see yesterday?
Because yes. Already it is in police.
I've done my investigations, and it's me to stop police to do the investigation. I am going to stop this investigation, sir. I don't need anything from you.
Honorable. Already from yesterday up to today, the whole night, the whole day I've been with police.
I want to tell the president that whoever is fighting you is not doing the right thing. Please, my friend, can you come and I talk to you in 2 minutes with your friend here in Paradiso?
Honorable, that one you have to know. I cannot do anything without knowing if I need me to come with my lawyer, I can come. But without him, I cannot come.
Okay, sir, if you don't want, okay. I don't see where.
Okay.
The sex scandal against the owner of Aya Investments, Mohammed Hamid, was made public last week by a female employee who reported a case of sexual harassment against him.
Because 6 years I was not helped, and to the information that we know is my boss uses police CPS. He bribes everyone there.
She says she is now living in fear because of receiving death threats from many unknown people after she went public about the case.
He threatens, he carries a gun, he says he has protection by the big officers in government. People are telling me, change your phone, your number, change your location of where you're staying. This is now the condition I'm staying in. I'm fearing for my life.
After getting frustrated at failing to get justice, she wrote to the state minister for labor, Herbert Kavafunzachi, to come to her rescue. The minister consequently visited the office of Aya Investment for a meeting with the bosses.
Me as a minister, I will make sure that it is investigated and the facts are good and it is concluded properly. Because I'm not going to be compromised in a way that somebody knows the president. I've seen this letter and I'm sure the president doesn't allow this.
In the meeting, Mohammed accused the lady of theft and trying to con him of $10,000.
I called yesterday the CID. He came. You have given him all the evidence, the recording, because he has a recorded voice from the clearance agent himself, whereby he asked you how much money?
$10,000.
$10,000. He told you that is the only way we can solve this problem for you, yeah. Correct? Yeah. And she is the one who has brought it to go and share that money with him.
The victim denies the accusations.
Where is the proof that I stole that $10,000, and where did he report?
Following the arrest, human rights lawyer Nicholas Opio says the events leading up to the arrest bear hallmarks of a publicity stunt.
So these actions that seem to be for PR purposes in itself might lend difficulties to the proper prosecution of those cases, because if you violate fundamental rights and freedoms in the process of investigations, namely the parading of a suspect before the media and calling them all kinds of names, the manner in which exhibits are being handled, you might break the chain of exhibits.
He commends the president's effort to combat corruption, but says there are better ways to follow such cases without necessarily causing a scene.
The IGG, the Attorney General, need to secure their independence. We must make sure they have the necessary resources, both human and financial, to conduct investigations properly, because they are the ones who are professionals. Investigations are not conducted on camera. That is merely a PR stunt.
Mohammed Hamid is the proprietor Aya Investments that is in charge of constructing Pearl of Africa Hotel in the plush city neighborhood of Nakasero. The construction that's still ongoing has been carried out for over 11 years. Walter Mwesije, NTV.